Mohawk Valley this noon, a former Utica College student now faces up to 12 years in state prison after making a terroristic threat against his school. Farudin Omerovic was sentenced this morning at the Oneida County Courthouse. He was accused of making more than a dozen threatening phone calls to the Utica College campus in March of last year, sending the campus into a lockdown for several hours.